Okay, and those are chick vises?
Those are chick vises.
I'm going to reach this, you know, take a video.
Two-sided vises, so there's six clamping positions.
Six clamping positions, two-sided vises. Each one's a chick vise.
Yep.
Okay.
With the quick swap.
With the quick swap feature?
Okay. The fixed joint to locate within a couple of tenths, so you can cut your saw off, pop it in there, and get up and running that way.
Okay.
And check your skill in the game.
Yep. So what kind of tolerances do these machines hold?
Oh, we typically hold plus or minus two.
Plus or minus two tenths or two thousandths?
Two thousandths. Well, we're working on product that holds plus or minus two.
Okay.
This is able to support that product.
Okay.
We don't make large stuff. We make stuff, you know, 5 inches cube and smaller.
Okay. Got it. So this is a warm-up cycle?
This is just a warm-up cycle, exercising the axes and the spindle.
Do you do this every day before you get into go into production?
Yeah, we have at least a 20 to 30 minute warm-up cycle before production.
Well, that's good for the machine.